and teammates against each other on the starting line. Pro Stock, final round, Vegas. Wind them up and dump the clutch. Here we go. O18 reaction time for Erica. As they get past the finish line stripe for the 150th time in the history of NHRA drag racing, a woman has won a professional category. 6.617 seconds, 208 miles an hour. Erica Enders will go to Pomona, California with a 92-point lead over the rest of the field, nearly insurmountable.
The 150th Wally for women goes in the hand of Erica Enders. At a track that has been so good to you in your career, could you imagine a more perfect location for this milestone?
No, Amanda, I could not. Vegas has been the ultimate place for us at this Elite Motorsports team. I'm so happy. I'm so thrilled. I'm just trying to slow down. My dad and my sister and some of my friends really walked me through this mentally, but my team are the men that stand behind me. I thank Richard Freeman for the opportunity. Mark Ingersoll and Rick Jones, they're my boys, man. Ricky Jones and Lump as well. But for everybody that touches this car, I can't thank them enough. I give God all the glory, for it's through him I can do all things. I'm so proud of my team, Amanda, so proud.